is so quiet. Strange to be able to hear my thoughts clearly, you know?
Silence can often pierce even the thickest fog of the mind.
I do not often like silence. When Baba first became ill, our home was anything but silent. People from all over Amandla came to visit. So many people. Every hour of the day, laughing and crying and praying. I knew Baba was getting tired, but he just never said anything. Never told them politely to go. In those moments, all I wanted was for them to leave. I feel terrible saying it, but I just wanted to be with my Baba, alone. Then they left, and they never came back. What a fool I was, chasing that silence, then praying for the silence to leave. haven, home of the Furahaberis. There, Furahaberis. Berries. Baba used to say all remedies are, in some way, a path to happiness.
Wise words.
Let us keep moving.